Okay, so adenomyosis, first, for everybody who doesn't know what it is, it's endometriosis of the uterine muscle. And it looks at first like a fibroid, but it's not a fibroid. It's not multiple fibroids, because fibroids have a specific capsule and they're benign tumors. Adenomyosis means your whole uterus is studded and filled diffusely with endometrial lining. And it can be very, very painful. If it's a small amount of adenomyosis, it won't affect your fertility. If it's a huge amount of adenomyosis, it will. And we will do that surgery that was taught to us by Osada. Now, Osada is retired from doing this surgery in Tokyo now. And I think the only people that really learn from him and can do it the way he did it is our center in St. Louis and the Chinese center at Sun Yat-sen University Medical School, which I'm also an assistant professor of. So I think most people just wedge out a piece of the uterus, and that's a bad result and very dangerous because it can lead to uterine rupture. So we don't do that. We actually take out the adenomyoma. We do a triple flap recovery, so that we have never had a uterine rupture during pregnancy. But I guess the big indicator, other than having an MRI or an ultrasound, is your symptoms. So if you're having really painful periods that last for 10 days, so painful you might have to be in bed and lots of bleeding, then you know you have a serious adenomyoma that has to be operated on. I wouldn't try any medications like Lupron. It just makes it worse. But if you have pretty regular periods, but just incidentally noted to have adenomyosis, then I wouldn't worry about it.